SEND Education, defining learning difficulties and disabilities. SEND stands for Special Educational Needs and Disabilities. It's used to describe children and young people who have a learning difficulty or disability, which impacts their ability to learn at the same pace as their peers, or prevents them from accessing or using facilities provided for the rest of their age group in mainstream educational facilities.